Hello, and welcome to another one of Sporty's Pilot Shop's product PyReps. Today, we're going to talk about the Logitech rudder pedals. I really like these rudder pedals because they are the most readily available or most consistently in stock out of all our rudder pedal options, which I'm not necessarily able to say about other brands. They are a great piece because they feel very natural. As you push on one pedal or the other slides in the opposite direction. Another great feature about these is they have a tension control on top of these pedals. So let's say the tension is too light for what you're used to flying or you want more resistance. You can go ahead and tighten that up and it will take more force to move each pedal to its full extent. Another great feature about these are they both have toe brake options, just as your airplane may have. And then a customization feature, in addition to the tension ring, is let's say your foot's up here and it's feeling uncomfortable because it's overhanging. You have a footwell height change option also. So you can really make this a comfortable way to sim and more accurate to the way you fly in your airplane. Sometimes rudder pedals are overlooked as a flight sim component, but if you are committed to those controlled turns, taxiing from parking to the runway, or working on crosswind landings, they're an absolute must and something you should consider to make sure you're flying in the simulator just like you are in the airplane and getting the most from it.